What do we do now when we see him? Ah! You know, sisters. The sisters be crazy. Sheikh, what did you just see, yani, Richard Gere? This is a brother giving da'wah, relax. Relax, sit down. Where's your modesty, where's your haya? This is for the sisters. The brothers are even worse. The brothers are even worse. They go out of their way. You see, a da'i, he's a regular person. Salaam alaikum, alaikum salam. Jazakallah khair wa jazak. Intahayna. Khalas, intahayna. All this hyping up of this stuff, you're harming the brother. You're harming the da'i. The da'i, shaitan gets in his mind. You think the da'i doesn't have any shayateen? He fought them all off before he came? And you know, the rest of the people have shayateen, the da'i is free from shayateen. He has more shayateen than the regular people. Because the shaitan wants to misguide the da'i, because when misguiding him, he misguides thousands of people. Help the brother out, relax. All these followers are crazy. Crazy. In their commentary, in their comments, in their endorsements. Blinded with this love. What is the reason? I was misguided, Allah guided me through him. How possibly can you speak ill about him? Our religion doesn't work this way. Our religion doesn't, just because Allah guided you through someone does not mean that he becomes the next prophet in your life. It doesn't mean that he is guaranteed Jannah. It doesn't mean that he is guaranteed consistency upon the path until he dies. No one is given that privilege in this ummah. No one. So the fact that Allah guided you through him doesn't mean anything really. Appreciate it, jazakumullah khair. But don't go overboard in your endorsements. And the issue of the other du'at who have spoken about it is not a single incident. If you think we're so silly that we see one clip of 3 minutes where he said aqidah is that important, then we go, oh, yalla, yalla. No, wallahi, you think we're crazy. We're not crazy. Nobody's that silly. We look at the overall package. When someone is giving da'wah, you don't go look for that one mistake. Wallahi, you will find hundreds of mistakes. No one is infallible from among the du'at. You will find them if you look for them. You look at the overall message. What is the outcome of that da'wah? If the outcome of the da'wah is understanding Islam as per the way of the righteous predecessors, while there are mistakes, ma fi mushkila. We are happy, alhamdulillah, and these mistakes will be addressed and rectified. But when the outcome is something other than that, any type of Islam that is not as per the way of the righteous predecessors, then you have to pull out the handbrake. Stop. Now we have to speak. Because of the overall message that is being communicated, not a mistake, not an error. And I observed clearly that it is not a single incident. It's what he has gone through intellectually, and now is being relayed to the Muslims.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and click on the notification bell. Like, comment, and share with friends and family.